The center has told the Supreme Court that the central government is planning to bring in a legislation to tackle air pollution and the stubble burning issue. Following this, the Supreme Court has now stayed its own order of appointing a one-man committee for physical inspection of stubble burning in NCR states.